Hi. Are you confused what brightness display you should buy when you go to buy a computer monitor? Or you want to buy a TV for your home? And if you are a restaurant owner, you want to buy a display where you want to show the menu, what all things you sell. Or if you are a mall owner where there is a bright ambience, and if you want to place this display in the outdoor, maybe in the parking lot, what should be the brightness of that display? Are you confused? What do you mean by nits? So if your answer to this question is yes, then you're watching the right video. My name is Satish Vilayar, and today I'm going to share with you what is the right kind of brightness display you should buy so you can place your money in the right product and get the right return of investment. So what is nits? Nits is a measure of brightness measured in candela per meter square, also called as nits. Now let me give you an example. Suppose you are standing at a distance and watching 250 candles from a distance. Then you can say the brightness of these candles put together is 250 nits or 250 candela per meter square. In short, it is the brightness which is perceived by your eyes, the brightness which falls on your eyes. That is what is nits. At the end of the video, I'm going to share a table which will be your ready reckoner to choose the right kind of display brightness for your application. So hang on. Computer monitors or laptop screens, typically it ranges from 150 nits to 300 nits. That's good enough for your eyes because you're sitting in front of the display or the front of the screen. Lot of people, what they do, they buy a monitor, use it for digital signage. Bad choice. Should not do that because the brightness is not good enough to attract customers. Ideally, a home TV should be around 250 to around 400 nits. Normally, TVs are placed in a space in your living room or any other room where that area is not well lit and there is no light actually focused on the TV. So if you buy a TV which is brighter, it will hurt your eyes. You remember one thing, whenever you are buying a TV, the important factor which you should consider is the contrast ratio, and the brightness should be in the range of 250 to 400 nits. Restaurant menu display or reception display. So whenever you want to display your menu, the display which you should choose should be around 350 to 500 nits. Normally menu displays should be mounted around 10 to 12 feet, not beyond that. That is the ideal space for this kind of brightness. And even if you want to deploy a display in your reception, this is the right kind of nits you can go for. You can also use this display in metal enclosure, also called as kiosks, which are normally installed at public information places where people go and take a lot of information. And a lot of people, what they do, they buy a TV, put an USB and put it for digital signage or for menu. It is a very bad choice because a TV is a consumer display, not a commercial display. If you want to know what's the difference between a consumer display and a commercial display, kindly click at the above link. Public information display. Now, if you want to deploy a display in airport or maybe a mall or maybe a metro station, now these areas, if you see, are very brightly lit. So here, what you can go for is a 700 nits display, and you will also see at these places, the display is around 14 to 18 to 19 feet in height where it is deployed. So the brightness has to be sufficient so that the display or the advertisement is attractive. You have to also see there are some places
where it is a semi-outdoor kind of environment. So for in that case, 700 nits will also not suffice. As you can see in the image shown, you have to go for 1500 nits. Now next, facade display. Now if your shop is facing the main road and there is broad daylight, you have to go for a display which should be between 1500 to 2500 nits. Now these kind of display also have a light sensor. So at night, the display is not very bright to hurt your eyes. So in the images, as you can see, these kind of display which are deployed at the facade look very attractive. If you deploy a dull display, it will not meet its purpose. Next, outdoor display. This can be in the range of 3000 to 4500 nits. These outdoor displays are normally installed in parking lots, bus shelters, high street billboard advertisement. You have to be very careful where exactly it is being deployed. If it is deployed just facing the sun, the brightness which you should choose for the display should be 4000 to 4500 nits. Otherwise, at noon, it will look dull and your investment will not meet its purpose. Now, these outdoor display are also having light sensors. So at night, the brightness is decreased so it doesn't hurt your eyes. Next is interactive displays. Now these interactive displays are normally used in conference room as well as classroom. It is used in conference room as well as classroom. Now here the brightness should be from 250 nits to 400 nits. You have to remember one thing. There is a glass on top of an interactive display. So that takes up 15 nits of the brightness of the display. So if your display is 350 nits, the glass takes up 15 nits. So the actual brightness which you get is 300 nits. Same with all the display in case it is being deployed in a metal enclosure and there is a glass in front of the display. The display will be 15 nits low in brightness. You can check out this brightness table. It indicates what should be the level of brightness and for what application you are using the display. It is a ready reckoner. So whenever you want to go and buy a display, use this reckoner. This table is a ready reckoner for choosing the right kind of display brightness for your application, so you invest your money wisely. I hope you must have definitely liked this video. If this video has enhanced your knowledge to do the right kind of purchase, kindly subscribe, like, and post a comment. And don't forget to hit the notification bell. So thank you very much for watching. This is Satish Vilayat signing off from bitsydisplays.com.